Coronavirus has taught us we can't take anything for granted. Hugs, graduations, the place I come to take walks. But this president and his party are hell-bent on repealing the one law that protects health care for the most vulnerable right now, people with pre-existing conditions. And Tony Gonzalez is lockstep with them. I'm Gina Ortiz Jones, and I approve this message because that's the difference. Tony takes our health for granted. I never will.